بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله تعالى من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا، إنه من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله ولي الصالحين، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله صلوات الله وسلامه عليه وعلى أهله البر الميامين وعلى صحابته المدلفين بالدستور وعلى من سن سنتهم وانتهج بمنهجهم ولف بلفهم لا يرث الله الأرض ومن عليها وإلى الله عاقبة الأمور. All praise is indeed reserved for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. We appreciate Him for everything He has done for us. We appreciate Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for everything He's doing for every single one of us. We appreciate Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for those favors none of us can even comprehend. Allahu Akbar Kabira. We believe in Him as our true maker. No any element of ambiguity. He deserves to be worshipped. Allahu Akbar Kabira. Alone, without any running mate, no any partner, we ask him to continue to shower his blessings upon the noble soul of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, members of his household, companions, and the generality of Muslims till the day of recompense. Amen. Respected elders, brothers and sisters alike, today, inshallah al-Kareem, the topic of our sermon, Allahu Akbar Kabira, khuturatul ihtifal بعيد رأس السنة. خطورات الاحتفال بعيد رأس السنة. Evils of celebrating January 1st. الله أكبر كبيرا. تحسبونه هينا وهو عند الله عظيم. Respected elders, brothers and sisters alike, including my humble self, the message is one and it is clear. The messenger is one and he was not ambiguous. And then the sender of the message is one. الله أكبر كبيرا. فَعْلَمْ أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. Without any element of doubt, know in and out of you that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is one. بِمَعْنَى لَا مَعْبُودُ بِحَقٍ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. Nobody, right from here to every nook and cranny of this dunya, nobody deserves to be worshipped but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now, الاحتفال بعيد رأس السنة. Celebrating January 1st. It is not our way. It is not your way. It is not part of the celebration of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah says, "Inna dina inda Allah al-Islam." The true religion, through which one is expected to worship Allah, is al-Islam. وَمَن يَبْتَغِ غَيْرَ الْإِسْلَامِ دِينًا. Whoever chooses another path, whoever deviates from the path of religion, whoever innovates another new way to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, whoever does any abracadabra means, which he thinks he can get to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, giving to Allah his right, extending that right to another deity, to another thing, another whatsoever, somewhere, فَلَنْ يُقُبَلَ مِنْ. Allah says he's going to be back to sender. We will not collect it from him. Not only that, وَهُوَ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. Such a soul, such group of people, such human beings, they are going to be among us losers on the day of Qiyamah. May Allah not count you and I from among them. Prophet Sallam says, Khaliful Yahuda wa Nasara. Check the hadith reported by Abdullah ibn Umar. May Allah be pleased with the father and the son. Man tashabbaha biqawmin fahuwa minhum. Whoever imitates a particular group of people in their thinking, in their ways of celebration, fahuwa minhum. That person shall be resurrected on the day of Qiyamah from among them. Now, what are we saying? Looking at the basis of Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, verse Ma'idah, Surah Ma'idah, verse 3, Al-Yawma akmaltu lakum dinakum, wa atmamtu alaykum ni'mati, wa raditu lakum al-Islama dina. When Prophet was alive, Hajjatul Wada, the last one he made, and he was telling the Ummah, asking Allah, Allahumma ishhad, O Allah, bear me witness that I have delivered the message you have given me to them. And where do you get a new message from? Where do I get another message from, apart from the one Allah gave to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? The clarity is that
إن الدين عند الله الإسلام. Islam is never and can never and shall never be a subsidiary of any other religion. No. In fact, more than uncountable number of prophets of Allah were saved because of Islam. 313 mentioned in the Hadith, 25 mentioned in the Quran, and Allah used you and I, Allahu Akbar Kabiru, because of the love He has for you, He has for me. He brought us from among the last, then the best of all ummah. As Allah says, كنتم خير أمة أخرجت للناس تأمرون بالمعروف وتنهون عن المنكر وتؤمنون بالله. You are the best of all generations ever raised for mankind. The Ummah of Prophet Sallam is better than that of Adam, that of Noah, that of Lut, that of Ibrahim, those of Ibrahim, Ilyas, Aliyasin, all of them joined together. That is what Prophet Sallam says on the day of Qiyamah. نحن الآخرون الأولون يوم القيامة. We are the last of the people that came, but we are going to be the first on the day of Qiyamah. May Allah make you and I from among the first to go to Al-Jannah to Firdaus. Now, you go to Al-Jannah to Firdaus, listen to the word of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Hadith Sahih Muslim. Second one, Sahih Bukhari and Muslim, mutafakun alayhi. لَتَتَّبِعَنَّ سَنَنَ مَنْ قَبْلَكُمْ شِبْرًا شِبْرًا وَذِرَاعًا ذِرَاعًا حَتَّى إِذَا دَخَلُوا حِجْرَ الدَّبْ لَتَّبَعْتُمُوهُمْ. Be forewarned, my respected brothers, my respected sisters, it is not the way of your certificate that no, what is he saying? I'm a PhD holder. Hold it. I'm a professor of psychology. B, I'm a robotic engineering expert. Thank God you are not Malakul Jibril expert. Thank God you are not an expert that has the key of Al-Jannah. Likewise, I'm not. But Allah SWT says, هَذَا بَيَانٌ لِلنَّاسِ. This is a true explanation divinely made for mankind, for those who want to be with Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم in Al-Jannah to Firdaus. Prophet Sallam says, that as yes, I come a time, my ummah will not find anything funny in the religion again. They will abandon everything I have given to them, but they will not follow the kuffar, shibron, shibron, handful, handful. What the raw and the raw are, up to the ham's length, ham's length. The only gap that will be between them and the kuffar in terms of thinking, in terms of socialization, in terms of dressing, in terms of everything, but one, only one. And that one, it is to the advantage of ummah. Istaghfirullah al-Azim. They will follow the kuffar, bumper to bumper. They do something, Muslims try to follow them. They do something, you follow them. حتى لو دخلوا حجر الباب. Prophet Sallam said, it will get worse that even when those people entered inside the hall of a lizard, لتبعتمو, my people will follow them. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. I'll give you explanations and scenarios that are happening today. It is for you and I to be careful. Allah is not a respecter of anybody. Be you an imam with your big cap, big beard, once you deviate from the way of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you are nobody. Be you Allah then, beram bam bam, say kai, you can only eat at the time Allah is waiting for you. But what comes later, that is why the Surah Hayat, that is Al-Quran, and then Al-Islam, Deen al-Hayat. Islam is a complete way of life. Not just Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, you have read Quran the best way. No. Read Quran the best way. Translate the Quran into your way, into your mundane life. Let your mundane life also go in pari passu with the tenor of Quran. That is only where you be a proud Muslim. Not the one that says, no, we do everything. Later we will not go for lesser height. Later we will not do this. As if we are the ones dictating to Allah SWT what Allah should do for us. And then we are telling Allah, say, we will not follow this. 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 But later we will go to your house in Kaaba. Once we shall accommodate the house, we will beg you and you must forgive. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi rajiun. It's as if we are doing that. And I will tell you we are doing that. May Allah never make you an effort from among those who but people do. Like what Allah says, Inna akhwafa ma akhafu alayhi ummati. The worst of the thing I am so scared of that will befall my ummah after my demise, after I have gone, is that al-a'immatu al-mudillin. the evil scholars, evil malame, evil imams, evil mayans. There's no evil good one among brokers. Don't say evil brokers. Everything about brokers is evil. But malame, they'll tell you, don't worry. We have one nafila. Once you do this nafila, everything you have been doing right from the beginning of the year till the year, end of the year, Allah forgives in Allah Ghafur Rahim. As if they say they are a desire of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, giving Allah advice. Ta'ala amma yasifun. Allahu Akbar kabir. Remember what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Yawma natuwi sama katuwi sijilli lil kutub. The day will order the angels to fold up the heavens and the earth. Where do you run to? And somebody is telling somebody, don't worry. There's one Sayyidul Istighfar. Yes, there's Sayyidul Istighfar. But Sayyidul Istighfar is not meant for you to go and commit zina, as you said last week. Because some will do a lot of things and they know. In fact, they are praying for somebody. Oh, Allah Ubangidi, Allah is saying, Muchika the Iman. This is this. People are saying, Ami. He didn't say Ami. Why? He didn't want to die. Wallahi al-Azim. A Muslim brother mentioned that I must not die now. Why? He knows that there's nothing good between him and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But perhaps some evil malams, some evil workers have been telling him, don't worry. When you finish everything, you don't go to Kaaba. Is Allah making drama with you? What of you will not get there? Even when you get there, who tells you that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has accepted this? We know, inna Allah ghafur rahim. But you don't respect your own child. That differently went against your order every now and then. And once you come back from the office, he's the first one to come and open the gate and say, Baba, I want to catch a yiba, a man, bring a kajwa for coming. Then, ta'ala Allahu amma yashifun. Wallahi al-mathal al-a'la. What people do today, because of, in the name of celebrating January 1st, you know the reason why you must not join. About 11, because of time, we take little. Little, that man, Allahu Akbar kabira. Once you have little word and you follow it, it's not better than the lectures of 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours. They only shout Allahu Akbar. But inside the house, you know that just fear is here. But you know that daily, Malakul Moti is here. And once it comes, Me'ongwanku can never stop me. Who is Me'ongwa? He himself, once it's time, he will go. In fact, one governor just died 2-3 days ago. With all the security, with everything, best facilities. Of you up and down, damn me, because who will not sin? Now he got to know. And Allah says, if I die, I die, ha, la yasta'khiruna sa'atan, wa la yastaqdimun. Once my time comes, however you love me, you cannot save me. That is why some of us, you see somebody, say, Kai, my beloved father, where is he today? He has gone. You have the money that if it were to be monetized, somebody would have sold the entire country to save his father. You couldn't save your adwa. May Allah grant him al-Jannah and all other ones. Allahu Akbar kabira. This is a lesson to all of us. That if 1 second, as we are counting, we are every day getting closer to our kubur. We are every day getting closer to our kubur. Then, what do you derive from what Allah and His Rasul went against? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Qul huwa Allahu ahad. And you believe. I believe. Then somebody says, Inna Allah qala ittakhadha ar-Rahman waladan. Ittakhadha ar-Rahman waladan. That your Lord that you claim that is one, he has a child. And he has a mother. Astaghfirullah. Jalla 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 jalaluhu jalla. And may yakunu lahu walad. How will somebody give that to Allah? Subhanallah. Fi al-aqil mala'il a'la. Subhanallah. في الأراضي سبحان الله عدد ما يكون وما كان جل جلالك يا الله everything is just remote control كن فيكون die you must die live you must live be wealthy you have wealth be poor you must be poor be sick you must fall sick be well you must get well come today you must come go tomorrow you must go whether you don't know where you are going or you know جل جلالك يا الله قال اتخذ الرحمن ولدا. Allah says in Surah Al-Anbiya, I did them, Allah wants to judge them instantly in dunya with what they are saying. The heavens and heart will have been surmounted. You don't have any time to go for any other hour. Not even this January 1st we are planning to celebrate. At-tashabuhu bil-kuffar. Prophet ﷺ negates that. imitating the kuffar. Whereas you have your own way. Prophet says, إِنَّ لِكُلِّ قَوْمٍ عِيدٍ وَهَذَا عِيدُكُمْ. Every group of people Allah has sent, the followers, the ummah, they have their Eid, your festivity, Eid al-Fitr, Eid al-Adha, Babban Salah, Karamun Salah, and then Yawm al-Jum'ah. Every blessed week, you have Eid of Jum'ah. Then Allah says, Surah al-Baqarah, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu udkhulu fi silmi kaffa. If you want to be a Muslim, be a true and complete Muslim. Not a Muslim in the morning, a kafir in the afternoon. But then by something, Allahu Akbar, by something, even from the world is not good. But then, this and that, in the night, tomorrow Kuma, you are the one in the front row in the masjid, next tomorrow Kuma, you go to where they put the idols and everything. Run away from your dear life. Islam is one, Allah is one, Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, ever remains one. And then our Qibla is one. Don't do you face here, you face there. Lakum dinukum. What is your deen? Simple. Can you rewrite the word of Allah? You can't. And then every blessed day, you have to celebrate by giving thanks to Allah. Alhamdulillah, alladhi ahyana ba'da ma amatana wa ilayhi nushur. Give thanks to Allah. Praise be to Allah who has resurrected us this morning, giving us another chance. Liyabluwakum ayyukum ahsanu amala. Because wallahi, every night, not all those who slept woke up the following morning. Wallahi al-azim. You and I may not know where it happened, but Allah says it. You belong to three categories. Once you go to bed, some, they will have their soul returned back to them for following day. Some, they will be returned, but not as they were. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will change it to something else. Some, Allah will withhold those souls. This Salat al-Isha together. The father, he didn't just wake up. When they walk up to his room to get him up, but he didn't wake up. He said, go and do this, go and do that, post whatever, pre whatever, maybe whatever. They check everything. It's the same thing all of us have. It's the same across everything. But you remember that you are not carrying the same flag, the same destiny. It's on that Malakul Maul, as that gang was eating, they have already closed all the chapters from the heaven that this is the last food. Nobody, the best cook, cannot give him another food again. Likewise, that day will come to me. That day will come to you. That is why tamassaku bi sunnati nabiyyina Muhammadin sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hold on to sunnah. Ya gurgudunka. We shall meet, not to part again. And then that day, yawma yafirru al-mar'u min akhihi wa ummihi wa abihi wa sahibatihi wa banihi li kulli imrin minhum yawmaidhin sha'nun. You go me. Everybody will be busy because of fadhi ma kasabat aydikum. At-tashabbuh bil kuffar. Man tashabbaha bi qaumin fa huwa minhum. Don't join them. Number two, Yanayir, Solomon Kano Yubad. This January you are celebrating the day 1-1. In the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is nothing. It was Sanam, idol, being worshipped. Yes, sir, yes. Yanayir, yes, the name of idol, being worshipped. Now, every day you tell Allah, Iyaka na'budu wa Iyaka nista'in. And indirectly, you worship Allah, you go to that one. It's a big error. Number three, for you to know that it is not a call to a Muslim. Many Muslims do that today. May Allah forgive them, forgive all of us. Al attakhassul aw ja'al laylatah ihya laylatah bil adiyat al makhsusa ghayr al masnuna. Some they celebrate that night for night vigil, special night of nafila. This was something we used to hear before only in Lagos. With apologies to people from Lagos, but he's there. Now, I heard of it in Kano. Kano here. Some people say, no, this one, because cross overnight. For you to have bountiful ni'mah, to have abundance, to have prosperity, to have this and that, do not do Qiyamul Layl all over until 12 a.m. By that 12 a.m., you celebrate, celebrating what? Ordered by who? Do you know how closer you are to your God grave? You don't know. Celebrating this crossover. وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ فَتَهَجَّدْ بِهِ نَافِلَةً. Every night, at least, do two nafila. Prophet Solomon, till he returned to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, 13, he will do 13. 10, then Shafi'i Witri. Prophet Solomon was doing that. You can do more than that, you can do less than that every night. Don't specify a particular night. If there is any specification at all, Laylatul Qadr. Laylatul Qadr khayrun min alfi shahr. Allah makes it clear. There's no ambiguity in Islam. If they tell you to do something, they give you reason. If you pray, this is what is waiting for you. If you fast, you get this reward. If you perform hajj, you get this. If you do it here in night, cross overnight, what reward will you get? It's not even mentioned in the Bible. It's not even mentioned. That's why we have some of them, they don't even celebrate whether 25th or 1st of any year. Deeper life, they don't celebrate. And they don't believe also in what you believe in. They all do now, prognose, you transfer, you gallivant around to go and see what is there just because of your own civilization. No. No. Some go to what you call al-dabhu li-ghayrillah. Al-dabhu li-ghayrillah. Slaughtering for other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Some Muslim brothers, wallahi al-azim, they buy cows to slaughter on the day of first, January 1st. And during Eid al-Adha, they will say, wallahi, arike salari mu. Arike, they didn't pay our salary. Madam, can I get a loan to buy ram? After now, I will pay back. This somebody in his account, but he has more than four accounts. If he wants to buy 10 rams, he can buy. But because federal government has not paid, you hide under that one. You hide under that one. But the first year, he gathered some melam. Ulama usu, wallahi. Gathered some melam. He slaughter cow. He did this one upside down. That's one upside down. I saw it from a video clip. And I saw one, wallahi la'adhim. They carry Quran on top of that yellow bay, a Muslim. He carried Quran on his head and they were doing as God. They were running up and running around. Whatever they run around with, they go and give the cow. Whatever they run around with, they go and give the cow. At the end of the day, they slaughter the cow. That is not for Allah. You are getting double punishment for what you are doing. Wallahi al-Azim. Some will go as far as saying, on January 4th, they are giving a tailor one good cloth. This one, that way, that's how the day will continue. Yusro, even the pastor, even the babala, even the alpha that is telling you, it's not going to have 360 days or rosary. It's not. You see, also not shed tears. Allah wants you and I to learn a lesson from that. He couldn't cook anything in his household for some days. No ability in the household of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah has now given you this. You are using it against Allah. You carry the bariga, carry everything, the kind of food that day, everything just be this day. So that it will be replicated till tomorrow, until here, or till another year. You are wasting your time. Some go beyond that. And that is what? Wallahi al-Azim. They go and buy alcohol. I'm Muslims. Allah is my witness. There's a brother in this row, 1-2. He's in the masjid. More than an hour ago, he was telling me what he saw in the house of a Muslim bigwig. Crates of alcohol. And I said, I'm happy. You are telling me this? I asked him more than twice, he implored the name of Allah, and I said, Inshallah, Kareem. Maybe we were guessing sometimes, people will bring information. Now it is confirmed. For whoever within the masjid, wallahi al-azim, go and throw it away. Because we are pamphlet, to hell with that pamphlet. Because you are a minister, you are SA to minister, they give you hampers for December, go and check alcohol, throw it away. If you carry it home, you are inviting jinn, you are inviting shaitan to your house. And why would they send you? Why would they give you that? Because they know you don't even pray daily. They don't see you in the masjid in your office. Because you are a director. Why, who are you directing? Malakul Maut is coming back to direct you where, to your own returnable journey. Because of hamper, you not put alcohol, and you carry it. Some even, astaghfirullah al-azim, I met a brother around my time, he was reporting to me badly. His old guy is like this. Everything they carry, you carry it home. You not give him. You want to drink alcohol? Then no, I'm not going beverages. When you collect your salary, you go and buy small and thank Allah. Once you thank Allah, Allah will give you more money. How will you wait for hampers? I'll be hampers or pampers, whatsoever you call it. A Muslim brother buying crates of alcohol to now get together with people on the day of a first day of January 1st. After all, some are brothers. You said that's year of my year of prosperity. My year of uncounted favors. Remember 2020. Everybody talked about it. Year of uncounted favors. Year of this and that. At the end of the day, we saw COVID-19. Where's the uncounted favors now? Nobody could go anywhere, including Iman, including George, including everybody. I said, my year of prosperity. What was prosperous? We deceive ourselves. May Allah forgive all our shortcomings. In the deen, in the law, al-Islam. Number two. لكم دينكم ولي دين. بارك الله لكم في القرآن العظيم ونفعني وإياكم فيه من آياته وذكر الحكيم. أقول ما تسمعون صوابا فمن الله، وإن خطأ فمن النفس والشيطان، وأستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين من كل ذنب وخطيئة، إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والعاقبة للمتقين، فلا عدوان إلا على الظالمين، وصلاة وسلاما الأتمان الأكملان على خير ولد أدمان نبي الإنس والجان محمد الذي جاءنا بالكتاب كالشمس في ضحاها، وجاءنا بالسنة كالقمر إذا تلاها، فمن عمل بهما عاش في نور النهار إذا جلاها، ومن أعرض عنهما تخبط في ظلمة الليل إذا يغشاها. معاشر المسلمين، اتقوا الله حق تقواه، وخالفوا اليهود والنصارى، ولا سيما في الاحتفال بأعيادهم، إن لكل قوم عيد، وهذا عيدكم، يعني عيد الفطر، عيد الأضحى، وعيد يوم الجمعة في كل أسبوع. أما التعيد بعيد ميلاد عيسى عليه السلام ممنوع باتة، حتى الاحتفال بعيد نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم ممنوع باتة. وكيف عيد بيانير صنم وثن، صنم وثن تحت هبل واللات والعزة ومنات الثالثة الأخرى، إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. كيف يحتفل المسلم الحي بما ليس له أصل في الدين، ليس له أصل ولا أصل ولا أصل في الدين؟ إن الدين عند الله الإسلام. اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا. ومن يبتدع غير الإسلام دينا فلن يقبل منه وهو في الآخرة من الخاسرين. عباد الله، إن الله أمركم أما بدأ بنفسه وصلنا بملائكته وهملت عرشه وصلت بكم من إنسك وجنك وقال وزن القائل إن الله ملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وسلم. عباد الله، إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين، وأذل الشرك والمشركين، ودمر كيد أعداء الدين، وانصر عبادك الموحدين برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين يا رب العالمين. اللهم جدد الأمن والأمان في نيجيريا، واجعلها بلدا آمنا مطمئنا رخاء سخاء، وسائر بلاد المسلمين. اللهم انصر إخواننا في غزة وأراضي فلسطين، اللهم انصرهم على أعدائهم ولا تنصر أعدائهم عليهم. اللهم حرر المسجد الأقصى من برامج اليهود الجاسرين، وارزقنا صلاة فيه قبل الممات. اللهم اسكن جنة الفردوس مع الأبرار يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك، أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت، أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. قوموا إلى صلاتكم، رحمكم الله.